You are at Highland Hill Farm, and I'm standing beside some prairie fire crab apples. Beautiful flowers, nice colored leaves for the summer. Birds like them. Take a look.
This is the ball we've dug on the prairie fire crab apple, and we do put it under drip water irrigation to help keep it moist while it's here in our yard before you pick it up. And this is the trunk, a nice straight trunk. And even the birds like it. There's a bird nest. You can have the bird nest if you get a zoning permit from your zoning office.